I play for my dad every day. Everything I do, I want to make him proud of me.
Speaking like a true coach's daughter, North Davidson's Haley Pace has a lot on her mind these days. First of all, she's just a freshman, but already the starting shortstop for the defending national champion Lady Knights.
It was really nerve-wracking the first time I ever played. I was real nervous. I don't want to let anybody down.
But that's nothing compared to what she and her family have had to endure away from the diamond. Last year, her father, the team's infield coach, was diagnosed with ALS, a terminal disease that destroys nerve cells in the brain and spine. Jeff Pace has already lost the ability to speak.
I think we're doing all right. Every day is a struggle, but when we come out here to the softball field, it's kind of just like everything goes away. And it's just normal.
Even though her father can't talk to her, he can still communicate with her in the universal language of sports.
We'll give high fives and hugs in the dugout, and then if I know I did something wrong, you know, swung out a changeup, strike out, he'll just look at me, and I'm like, I know.
North head coach Mike Lambros believes the reason Haley has been so successful in the face of so many obstacles is because of her maturity and temperament.
They go on like it's regular business. They've not treated this like a situation where, you know, woe is me. She's not up here one day and down here the next. I think it's pretty steady. She doesn't mind the work. When she's having a bad day, she works through it.
As far as Haley Pace is concerned, every day on the diamond with Dad is a good day. She's this week's Flow Athlete of the Week.